Hello friends, I am Dr. Sudhisha Advocate. I advise people on USA immigration laws. This paper which you are seeing in my hand is the executive order, the proclamation issued by President Trump on 22nd April 2020, which will come into effect or which has already come into effect from 11:59 p.m. 23rd April 2020. The title is Proclamation suspending entry of immigrants who present risk to the US labor market during the economic recovery following the COVID-19 outbreak. And section 1 of this proclamation says the entry into the United States of aliens as immigrants is hereby suspended. Of course, there are certain exceptions in this, and one of the exceptions is any alien applying for a visa to enter the United States pursuant to the EB-5 Immigrant Investor Program. So those Indians who have already invested under EB-5 program and are applying for a green card or who intend to invest, they need not worry. This proclamation will not come in their way. They will be allowed to enter USA. However, this proclamation is for 60 days. It's a temporary proclamation. So we need not worry. Let us prepare for going to USA as a tourist, as a student, as a H-1B worker, in whatever capacity. Take advantage of this lockout period. And after 60 days, this will be over and we can go. And if you have any difficulty, if you want to know something more about this proclamation, anything about US immigration, don't take tension. Mayuna! Namaste and Jai Hind.